Every night I see somehow in my dreams that I'm back where I belong. Just an old cowhand from the Rio Grande, back where I was born. You know the city lights and the city waves, for they're driving me insane. I wanna be alone, I wanna be back home, back on the Texas plains. I wanna hear the thunder as the booms and rolls. I wanna feel the rain in my face. Just a thousand miles from the city lights, stars above while the moon comes shining down. I wanna hug her feet and over Texas home, 50 miles from town.
Yes, folks, we are the Cimarron Sidekicks, and we got Western music for you tonight. We got a whole bunch of other stuff, too. And it's not a place to sit back and relax. We want you to pay attention, because there will be a quiz later.
Tumbleweed. Hey.
Dan was part of our group, passed away about a month ago.
2 months.
And 2 months ago now. And just to kind of honor him, I started playing this. And I feel like Paul McCartney when I play this.
And you look like Paul McCartney.
Yeah, right.
Well, you look like Paul McCartney looks now.
I look like Paul.
He was left-handed. Yeah. This is a song about life on the Gulf Coast, South Texas, Louisiana, called Gulf Coast Highway.
Gulf Coast Highway, he worked the rails, he worked the rice fields with the cool dark wells. Work the oil rigs in the Gulf of Mexico. The only thing we've ever owned is this old house here by the road. When he dies, he says he'll catch a blackbird's wing. He will fly away to heaven from some sweet blue violet spring.
He walked in springtime when I was home. Days were sweet, the nights were warm. Seasons changed, the jobs would come, the flowers fade. This old house felt so alone when the wood took me away.
And when she dies, she says she catch a blackbird's wing. She will fly away to heaven from some sweet blue violet spring.
Anybody know who Gail I. Gardner was?
Whoa.
Did I miss something here?
Missed.
Oh, I did miss something. Well, I'll tell you what, we're not going to do that one, Earl. We're going to do that in just a little bit. First of all, next we're going to do a song that was made famous by Les Paul and Mary Ford.
Aren't we going to trade guitars?
Sure.
Just to make it interesting.
That worked well. That's so much for planning. Why don't you take that?
Thank you. Okay.
I'm just going to sit here.
And so.
I can love it a lot.
Way too many accoutrements, you know? Now I got to get this stupid thing on over this hat again.
You've heard of goat yoga. This is hat yoga.
Yeah, the other night we did something and we didn't wear a cowboy does, and it was so nice.
Yes, but I got the pictures of that later, and the shine on the top of my head was just something fierce.
We didn't need lights.
One, two, three.
Now the house, the end is dark. the town is sleeping. Now the time has come to tire, the time for weeping. Oh, Maya Camilla, my darling. Oh, Maya Camilla, my love. Now the village mission bells are softly ringing. If you listen with your heart, you'll hear them singing. Oh, Maya Camillos, my darling. Oh, Maya Camillos, my love.
Wherever you may be, I'll be beside you.
Just east of Prescott, about the turn of the century. And went to Dartmouth College. After Dartmouth College, he went over to World War I and flew airplanes in World War I. Came back, became the postmaster of Prescott. But the thing he's most famous for is writing cowboy poetry. If you've ever spent any time around Charlotte Hall, there's a whole bunch of stuff about him over there. Anyway, this happens to be his most popular, well-known poem. Bear with us just a second. Now, way up high in Sierra Peaks, where the yellowjack pines grow tall, old Sandy Bob and Buster Jig had a roundup camp last fall. They took their ponies and their running irons and maybe a dog or two, and reckon they'd brand every long-eared calf that came within their view. Yep, every long-eared doggie that they didn't brush up by day got his long ears whittled and his old hide sizzled in a most artistic way. But one day, says old Sandy Bob, as he lays his seal down, "I'm tired of this cowography, and I reckons I was ahead for town." So
ponies and struck them a lope, for it weren't that side of a ride. And then was the days when a buckaroo could oil up his insides. He started out at Kentucky Bar at the head of Whiskey Row, and they wound up down by the Depot House about 40 drinks below. Yeah, they set them up and then turned them down and they started the other way. Tell the gods forsaken truth, them boys got drunk that day. But they saddled up and they headed for camp. They was packing a pretty good load. When who should they meet but the devil himself, just a traipsing down the road. It's wonderful when it works. Now the devil says, you ornery skunks, you better go find your hole. Cause I'm the devil from Hell's Rim Rock, here to gather in your soul. But Sandy Bob says, devil be damned, this voice is a little bit tight. But you don't go gather no cowboy souls without one hell of a fight. So old Sandy, he pokes a hole in his rope and he swung it straight and true. He caught the devil by both of his horns and he'd taken his dowies too. Now Buster Jig was a rear-out of man with his rawhide coiled up neat. And he shook that out, he built him a loop, and he hooked the devil's hind feet. I didn't give him his cue. Now they stretched him out and they twirled him down while their irons is getting hot. Then they cropped and swallowed the tail, his ears, and branded him up. And they left him there in Sierra Pete, set up to a blackjack oak. But before they did, they tied some knots in his tail just for a joke. So if you're ever up in Sierra Pete and you hear one hell of a wail, that's just the devil a-bellin' about them knots tied in his tail.
To the sublime.
That's the one and only Lefty. How he remembers all those words is amazing. Crazy. Thank you.
crazy, thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving. Crazy for crying, and I'm so crazy for loving you.
Okay. This next song is one that I wrote. It's Sedona, we call it Sedona Serenade. I've told the story many times before about how I wrote the song and all of that stuff. It's the picture that I got in my mind the first time, well not the first time, the last time that I was up on Snively Hill. And it goes something like this. Are you about ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Looking down on Oak Creek Canyon, fills my heart, and it always will. All the cares.
Thank you.
beautiful poem by Ron Padgett that says, I love living here away from a lot of things that annoy me and close to a lot of things I love, like air and trees and emptiness. And this song kind of reflects that. It's called The Lone Prairie. This next song, you have to pretend that you're heading up far north to the wintry plains of Alberta, Canada. And they are singing their Western songs up there as well. And we have a lot of fun with this one. If you want to do any chair dancing, feel free. How's that hat doing?
It's good. You've heard of pit stops. This is a pick stop.
Yeah.
Okay.
In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand. Full of sand, out a long way from home, and I miss my darling soul in the early morning rain, Mexico. Out on runway number 9, 707 said to go. But I'm stuck here on the grass with a cold wind blows.
I like that.
You like it one better?
Yeah.
All day
I face the barren wastes without a taste of water. Thank you.
Keep a moving, Dan. Don't you listen to him, Dan. He's a devil, not a man. And he spends the burning sand with water. Dan, can't you see that big green tree where the water's running free and it's waiting there for you and me?
It's really nice when I don't have to change instruments, you know. I can just
stand there
when everybody else does.
Could I ask a question?
Yes.
What is that instrument you're playing?
It's a bass.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. Yeah. And I can use it, doubles as a canoe paddle.
You ready, Carl?
Yeah.
Every day, along about evening, when the sunrise is beginning to fade, I ride through slumbering shadow
along the Navajo Trail.
And in the night, when crickets are calling and the coyotes have started their wheel, I dream by a smoldering fire.
Along the Navajo Trail,
I love to lie and listen to the music, to the breeze, drum and sagebrush guitar. When over yonder hill the moon is rising, it always finds me wishing on a star. What do you know? It's morning already. There's a thorn in that's a silver and peel. I ride into the saddle
and ride the Navajo Trail.
I can't see that list down there.
Cowboy Lullaby is by a group called The Band. I don't know if you remember them. They're out of California. They were known for a variety of different music styles, but not too much for cowboy music. They did bluegrass, some country, I guess, folk. But they did Cowboy Lullaby, and this is one of theirs that turned out to be pretty darn good, we thought. It starts on E, right?
Yeah. There we go. Thank you.
Day is slowly fading as the night begins.
to fall. Shadows from the fire dancing off the canyon wall. Settle down, you keep listen to the coyotes cry. They enter a cowboy's lullaby. Hear the cattle booming.
Songs that I've always wanted to be able to do is a Roy Orbison song. And when Ann and I got together, we figured out how she can hit the high notes that I can't hit. Okay. So let's give that a try.
Let's give it a try.
Beauty of this one is
they gotta wait for me. It's working. We're glad you're picky.
or I was all right for a while. I could smile for a while.
Then I saw you last night.
you couldn't tell that I was crying over you, crying over you. You said so long, left me standing all alone, alone and crying, 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 crying.
Don't you understand that the touch of your start me crying.
I thought that I was over you, but it's true, so true.
I love you even more than I did before, but darling, what can I do?
Actually did write one Western song. In fact, I think there was a big lawsuit over it too, but that's a whole other story. Anyway, this song was used in a movie starring Gabby Hayes. He was the actual, and I guess the name of the movie was called Wildcat Kelly Rides Again. I don't know that I've ever seen it, okay? But I mean, it had all the usual suspects. It had Roy Rogers and Dale Evans and all that stuff, okay? But anyway, and now that I've set this thing up, oh, look, there is Wildcat Kelly.
Wildcat Kelly was looking mighty pale, standing by the sheriff's side. And when that sheriff said, I'm sending you to jail, Wildcat Kelly hanged his head and cried.
Oh, give me land, lots of land under starry skies above.
Don't fence me in.
Let me ride through the ride of the country that I love.
Don't fence me in.
Let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood tree. Send me off forever, but I ask you please.
Don't fence me in.
Just turn me loose. Let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky. On my kites, let me wander over yonder. Till I see the mountains rise,
I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon until I lose my senses. Can't look at how my friend I can't stay friends. Don't fetch me in. Let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I wanna ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon until I lose my senses. Can't look at how I'll set a kiss to fences. Don't fence me in.
By Ian from Ian and Sylvia, and in 1962, and he wrote it in his manager's apartment. You know where that was? New York City.
New York City.
Yeah, New York City.
Get a roll.
So this is called Four Strong Winds, and I don't know if they have strong winds in New York City. I guess they probably do.
Unfortunately, we lost Ian Tyson not too long ago, so this is for him.
Four strong winds is usually on the news. Yeah. It's called a hurricane.
Hey. You'd rather do it today, right? All those things that don't change.
Okay, because we had 20 more.
Maybe that would be
okay. Oh, I see. Okay. I'm in the mood for a little bit of spiritual music, aren't you?
I think we ought to do some gospel songs.
I think we should do a little gospel. What would you like to do?
This one. Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor. Me and little brother were joy riding there. Singing the sea to help a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better hope awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Some bright morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to that home on God's celestial shore.
Happy trails
Don't do that. Want to do one more?
One more. Docs.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Okay. We often close with this song. I mentioned earlier that we lost one of our the sidekicks earlier this year, and he wrote this. The song is called Riding on the Sunset Trail. We just call it Ride, Ride, Ride. I want to ride, ride, ride in the sunset to the Adobe Hacienda on the trail, and I sail along and I float along. Riding on the sunset trail, I'm gonna ride, ride, ride to the canyon where the set sun is rolling deep and pale. And I set a tune and I'm gonna pass me through. Riding on the sunset trail, hoddy dee, 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 Thank you.